good to go?
Yep.
Is this the way it's going to be? Am I too blind? 'Cause they'll never see. I've waited years for this day to night. See it all slip out of sight. Whatever's come to sin, I'd rather be on the dark side of the moon tonight. Friendship never led to much. As a lover, don't believe in such. It's just another uphill fight. I can't keep holding on this way now. As I realize that forever's gonna sing. Rather be on the dark side of the moon tonight. As I realize that forever's can't be seen. Rally on the dark side of the moon
Casey, are you doing any more songs or?
Oh, I think I'm good with just the two of those. Yeah. Okay. I didn't really plan too much. It's been a
busy week. Well, Casey, thanks so much for playing, and I'm glad your internet was able to hold for that last song. And your 3D printed guitar sounds awesome. It's really cool. So he's muted, but that's okay. So next up, we have Yuha. He's going to cut it close. He's going to cut it close, and we're going to try to get Yuha in here because he has a 10 p.m. curfew. So are you ready, Yuha?
Yes. Great. Living that apartment life sound quiet time hour or whatever they call it. So yes, be a bit more brief. Try to be. So this song, the first song we'll play, I thought that I hadn't played enough new songs lately, so I wrote this song like an hour before open mic, and it's called Not What They Say.
Everybody's using you. Everybody's growing old of your words.
Everybody calls you lazy. The crazy voice inside me trains me. Please recover, get better. Remember, you're not what they say. Please recover, get better. Remember, you're not what they say. 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 Keep a journal close to you at night. Thoughts get away from me when I'm tired. The crazy voice inside me, it drains me. Please recover, get better. Remember, you're not what they say. Please recover, get better. And remember, you're not what they say. 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 Not what they say.
Thank you. That one I try to get a little bit weird. Sometimes I listen to some of my songs and I'm like, is that one a little bit too poppy, a little bit too that? Why not make one that's a little bit more weirder? I think those ones are also kind of fun to sing sometimes, you know? Okay, this next song is a song called Nine. And it's a song that I wrote about my sister when she was nine. And she's 16 now, or 15 now, turning 16. And yeah, this song is getting, the perspective of the lyrics are getting different now.
You're not today holy. Where is the time going? Can you stop growing? I just wanna play Monster High with you today. Help build some toy castle you'll probably never use again. I want you to stay innocent in the way you still see your life. You had over five friends. Had to stop myself from crying. I know I'll never get this moment again. I just wanna play Monster High with you today. Help build some toy castle you'll probably never use again. And I want you to stay innocent in the way you still see your life. Oh.
when I was gone. And by the way, I love you. I love you in every way. Thank you. Thank you. And then the last song that I will just slip in here before the people start to bang on the walls. No, they're probably not going to do that, but where the heck is this? Bam. Okay. This next song is a song that I wrote a couple weeks ago, saying the song is called Maybe I Was Meant to Be. And it's a song about what it's like being an introvert going through quarantine. Wrote a letter to myself, I don't know why. Think I'm trying to find help, trying to realize. Not living for somebody else, you feel alive. But when you only have yourself, every sunrise. It can be hard, it can be free, knowing it's all on me. It can be hard, it can be free, trying to chase a dream. It can be hard, it can be free, often it feels lonely. Maybe I was meant to be. Whatever balance that I have, I don't do well. I try to keep to myself from feeling overwhelmed. Well, ask me how that's felt, 'cause sometimes it can be hard, it can be free, knowing it's all on me. It can be hard, it can be free, trying to chase a dream. It can be hard, it can be free, often it feels lonely. Maybe I was meant to be. It can be hard, it can be free, knowing it's all on me. It can be hard, it can be free, trying to chase a dream. It can be hard, it can be free, often it feels lonely. Maybe I was meant to be. And he does my set with 2 minutes to spare.
Awesome, Yuha. I'm glad you got to slip in a quick set there like a ninja.
That's really what I train for, is to be ninja-like in everyday common things. Like, make a sandwich, ninja, you know? Especially when you make food at night, because I work later at night, so sometimes you don't get home at midnight. It's very important to learn how to, like, make meals and, like, open the microwave like a ninja.
Thank you for those words of wisdom. All right, Jody, you are up, my friend, and we are looking forward to hearing whatever you got to bring to the table. And you're muted. Perhaps intentionally, I don't know. He looks busy.
Okay, sorry.
That's okay.
It's like doing two stages at once. My brain is kind of gone. Okay. Okay, I'm good. I just had to do that. I hate doing new songs, and I'm so jealous Shorty and Ruben can do songs like that. It took me at least a week. Oh, okay, this is a song called Baby Yoga. Like, okay. Oh fuck, I'm recorded. You can be my baby Yoda if you let me be a man. Though I always walk around in armor, you're still the only one that's ever touched my soul. Just a simple man in the galaxy, from world to world looking out for me. No one even knows my name, till you reached out with a magic hand, and I felt a force I couldn't understand. Showed me this is the way, 'cause I traveled through stars, fought galactic wars, from Tatooine to Mustafar, forged a heart of Beskar. I never would have thought, with my soul's cold as hearth, you would help me open up, stop being racist to robots. You can be my baby Yoda if you let me be your man. Though I always walk around in armor, you're still the only one that's ever touched my soul. I get so giddy when you grab my ball, stop mud horns, make protective walls. I swear I'll always keep you safe, our tales will last till the end of time. You and me can save this franchise, sell more toys and BB-8. Ray's got nothing on us, 'cause her stories don't suck. Take your Sith lightning, shove it up your dank Ferruck. We'll always be the clan of two. When you go away with Luke, don't be afraid, one day you'll see my little Grogu. You can be my baby Yoda if you let me be your man. Though I always walk around in armor, you're still the only one that's ever touched my soul. How will I get through season 3? You're in another galaxy. If Kylo lays one finger on you, he won't escape from me. You can be my baby Yoda if you let me be your man. Though I always walk around in armor, still the only one that's ever touched my soul. You can be my baby Yoda, oh, 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 if you let me be your man. Though I always walk around in armor, you're still the only one that's ever touched my soul. But stop eating those eggs. Okay, the hard one's done. I don't even know what else to play. But if we're... I remember you had the theme of songs that we feel didn't quite get to where we wanted them to be. Kind of failed-ish songs. This is mine. This song's better than Electric. And I got this from like trying to copy Newfound Glory. Greatest summer, and I can still remember how you looked in the backseat of his car. Some girls just want it their way, playing hearts like it's just a game. When I land and folded all my cards, we danced away and you stood so loud. We went back to your ex's house. Should've saw this coming, but I know you missed out. So when you hear me on the radio, on the CD blasting up your stereo, who's was gonna lay down at your feet. You had a chance, but you didn't take it. And I'm sure you can find a new replacement. But when you end up missing me, you can play this song on repeat. Unforgettable nights, babe, but I'm sure they were just with me. Just another chump who fell so hard. Was it cause you hated being lonely? I made you smile, told you you could always call me. Wasted all my nights trying to win your heart. How many guys did you screw around behind my back, think I wouldn't find out? Should've saw this coming, but look who's laughing now. So when you hear me on the radio, on a CD blasting up a stereo, who's gonna lay down at your feet? You had a chance, but you didn't take it. And I'm sure you can find a new replacement. But when you end up missing me, you can play this song on repeat. Hear me on the radio, on the CD blasting up your stereo. Who's gonna lay down at your feet? You had a chance, but you didn't take it. And I'm sure you can find a new replacement. But when you end up missing me, you can play this song on repeat. That's my take on trying to copy Newfound Glory. Right, Shorty? Yeah, I was just like, oh, I want to try doing NFG for a bit. I haven't played this one yet, I don't think. It's like a country ballad. Forgot the lyric. Got it.
Do you stay up late waiting on the phone? Are you just afraid to let him go? Hold him up on a pedestal. Are you just afraid of being alone? Cause I've seen the way your eyes light up. Want so much to believe it's love, but you're a number on his list. Says the right things, makes all the moves, but the morning after he won't tell you how much you mean to him. Does he hold you close and higher than the rest? And did you know you were always second best? Does he hold your hand? Does he show you how much you're really worth? Keep you safe, show you every day that you were always first. The way I can. Does he love you, love you, love you like that? Does he love you, love you, love you like that? Do you drink all night feeling like a mess, with a thousand words left on your chest? Does he know how much you cry yourself to sleep? Do you just pretend to be happy? Would he go through hell and back to make you smile? Make all these excuses, and all the while he's running around with someone else. Take all the cheating, take all the lies, fall asleep alone almost every night, and you're just never yourself. Does he hold you close and higher than the rest? And did you know you were always second best? Does he hold your hand? Does he show you how much you're really worth? Keep you safe, show you every day that you are always first, the way I can. Does he love you, love you, love you like that? Does he love you, love you, love you like that? And it kills me every night how you wanna break down and cry, 'cause broken-hearted souls know what it's like. And I hold you close and higher than the rest. I'd let you know you were never second best. I'd hold your hand and show you that you don't have to hurt. Keep you safe, show you every day that you are always first, the way I can. Does he love you, love you, love you like that? Does he love you, love you, love you like that? Does he love you, love you, love you like that? Does he love you, love you, love you like that?
Can't see anything. Is everyone asleep? Oh. Actually, I'll do my Valentine's. Oh, wait, am I out?
You have time for one more.
Yeah? Okay, this is my Valentine's Day song. This is... I forgot what it's called. This is a Valentine's Day song.
Another February, another cold night, and I'm bussing tables and Valentine's. Watch the couples kiss, drowning in loneliness, and the dishes are piled up so damn high. You look so cute in your selfies. Hope is what keeps you interested and happy. Almost last call, almost closing time. Just another year I'm skipping out on Valentine's. Just a TV dinner, Netflix, and a bottle of wine. Same old thing I do every night. Watch a movie, smoke a stogie, try to sleep thinking that nobody will want me. Got me wondering when this nightmare will end. Wake up and do it over again. Another table for two, why don't I get you a room? There's a hotel across the street, delivery's free. Don't wanna take your photo, why don't you leave me alone? There must be a S5 at home waiting for me. Hope you like the guacamole. Salted it with my own juice from being lonely. Almost last call, almost closing time. Just another year I'm skipping out on Valentine's. Just a TV dinner, Netflix, and a bottle of wine. Same old thing I do every night. Watch a movie, smoke a stogie, try to sleep thinking that nobody will want me. Got me wondering when this nightmare will end. Wake up and do it over again. Why don't they call it International Singles Awareness Day? Or ISAD for sure. Trying not to text my ex, choking on dollar store chocolates. Maybe when the clock strikes 12, I'll send a dozen roses to myself. I thought I was bad at Christmas time, so single as a Pringle on fucking Valentine's. Just a TV dinner, Netflix, and a bottle of wine. Do the same old thing I do every night. Watch a movie, smoke a stokey, try to sleep thinking that nobody will want me. Got me wondering when this nightmare will end. Wake up and do it over again. Another February, another cold night. Just another year I'm skipping out on Valentine's. I'm skipping out on Valentine's.
I never get to play that one because I have to wait for Valentine's.
We really had fun playing that.
Oh yeah, that was hard to sing because I only have one good lung. So, but yeah, thank you.
Yeah, well, that was really great. So I think the next performer. Let's see, who do we have on the list? What's some Maria? I don't know. Some like straggler just tried to like sneak at to like the last part of this list. So our next performer, Maria, also hit artist, hit song. You may know her from her hit songs Calm to the Ocean, Oh Baby I, Honeybee Never Change, and Punk Rock. Maria, the floor is yours.
Wow. Thank you so much for that introduction, Yuha. That was such an exaggeration.
I sure wish that you had your camera spotlighted during that, because I could see you covering your face. I don't know if anyone else saw that.
Yeah, it was pretty good. I appreciate it. Thank you for that pump up. Let me just get in position. Here we go. Okay. So yeah, I'm just going to play some original songs, and today I always have like some kind of theme, and I get kind of lazy, and today I just have a theme of things that begin with the letter D. I've been doing like songs that begin with this letter, so I'm still on this kick. And yeah, so this first song is called Dear Lover. I never play this because I don't have it memorized, so this is the good thing about Zoom mics, open mics, is you can just play stuff that you don't actually know how to play. But it seems good when you do it and it's on the screen. No one can tell. Dear Lover, dear man. Street.
I never remember what how these songs are until I start playing them, but this is a song that I wrote it, and it's like it's supposed to have one section, but the one section keeps kind of changing a tiny bit, like rhythmically, and like the chords are kind of not the same, but that was my concept behind this song. Okay, the second song is called Damage. Singing it, it's like I have to mess it up. That's right. But when you sing your own songs, nobody knows, but I know. So, you know, I have to reflect on it and tell everyone what's happening, even though nobody knows. This is called Dreams and Delusions. Buried. next one's called Drama King, and yeah, I pretty much never play this song either. And this is a almost 15-year-old song, so, you know, it's from a long time ago. Found me broken, so you cheered me up. I found you lying through your teeth. But it's alright, cause you're my drama king. Made a castle with that colored chalk. I know you think you know, but do you really wanna know? The truth is gonna hurt. Think it's time I told you I never wanted to be with you. I only wanted to look at you. I never wanted to be with you. Only wanted to stare at you endlessly for hours. Heart was heavy, so you picked it up. Kept it safe within your palms. Said you came back to you. I know you think you know, but do you really want to know? The truth is gonna hurt, but baby, I think it's time I told you I never wanted to be with you. Matter. I feel like there was like three songs I played today that had the word dream in it, but this is, for some reason, I like singing about dreams. Be quiet, he's getting angry. I wish I knew the things he wants me to. I wish he wanted me to. Don't take from me. Yeah, my dreams matter and you won't hold them hostage from me. I'm sorry, I'm trying my best, but everything I see you say is wrong. On us, cause my dreams matter and I won't let you take them from me. Yeah, my dreams matter and you won't hold them hostage from me. So when my heart splatters, will you mop up the floor for me? Cause the blood pitter patters and I can't help but drown in it. Thanks so much for listening. Check me out, Petals on Pavement with a T, like flowers, YouTube, Facebook, I have a Bandcamp, and like pretty much everything's free, so check it out, and thanks for listening again, and I look forward to hearing everyone's repeat sets, and come back next week and keep playing. Thank you.
I do have a question for you, though. You've written so many songs. Have you written any about your dog?
Yeah, there's one song that I wrote about. It was technically about having a dog, but it was really about my other dogs. I had a second dog. This is like really sad. I feel like I don't even, you know, I'm going to explain it. But I had a second dog, but it was too hard to have two dogs. So I sold my second dog and then we just kept the first one. And it was like a trial and I felt bad about it, but it was way too intense. Like I couldn't sleep. I couldn't eat. We couldn't do anything. So it was really about the second dog. This dog? No. So that's the answer. Thank you for bringing all those memories back, Yuha.
Yep. I'm just here to bring back slightly traumatizing things. Nothing too bad, but just like a little bit.
Yeah. But it's like good. We like know the person who has the second dog and like they send us pictures and videos. So it's like, it's still pretty cute. At least we know that she's okay and everything's cool. Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. All right. So what's happening now, Yuha?
Yeah, so I know that in the past, after everyone has gone and done their set, we do like a speed round where like everyone can play again, but play one song at a time. So I think maybe we can maybe do a poll and just see what the interest is. If everybody's interested in just doing one song and just kind of like speed running it through one song, one song, one song, we can do that. Or we can always call it a night.
Yeah, you can do this. I you know, I need to set up a lot.
Wait, is it me now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, man. So prepared, guys. Oh my God. In my beanbag chair.
Yeah, this is so awesome.
I was like chilling, guys.
I know. That's weird. I'm like,
I have to like do another song.
That's funny. So then, just so people know, the first couple performers, if you're down, will be Shorty, Ruben, Chris, Damon. Shorty, Ruben, Chris, Damon.
Okay.
And we
what
can.
What am
just...
I gonna do? Okay.
I think Ruben and Chris left.
Did they?
Or are leaving? Yeah.
If I can remember the song, I can do it. I think it goes like this. Oh, I was forgetting the lyrics as I was doing that song, so oops.
Would anyone be opposed to doing two songs instead of one, since we have less people? You can choose. You don't have to do it, Shorty, but if you want.
What if we... I mean, if we want to do another round after, maybe? I need, like, some time to think of another song. Yeah, if we go around again after this loop, then sure.
Sure. All right, so Yuha, you got to be on this list. I don't even remember. I think you said it was Damon, no? Next?
Ruben, okay, so... Ruben's it was not here. Ruben, then Chris, but... Chris's
not here.
They left. Yeah, yeah. Chris, Damon. Are either Chris or Damon still here? Yeah, Damon's still here for sure.
There you go. Yeah.
Okay, I guess it's me.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Another cover song. Hope you guys don't mind. Okay.
Jump to the weaker. You think that's pretty clever, don't you, boy? Fighting on your motorcycle, watching all the ground beneath you drop. You kill yourself for recognition, kill yourself to never ever stop. You've broken up a mirror, you turn it into something you are not. Don't leave me high, don't leave me dry, don't leave me high, don't leave me dry. You'd be the one who cannot talk. All your insides fall to pieces. You just sit there wishing you could still make love. They're the ones who hate you when you think you've got the world all to stand. They're the ones who spit at you. You'll be the one screaming now. Don't leave me high. Don't leave me cry. Don't leave me high. Don't leave me cry. Oh, it's the best thing that you'll ever have, the best thing that you'll ever, ever have. It's the best thing that you'll ever have. The best thing you've had has gone away. Don't leave me high. Don't leave me cry. Don't leave me high. Don't leave me dry. Don't leave me high. high. Don't leave me dry.
Radiohead. Thanks, guys. Okay.
Is Annika ready to go?
Right when it's her turn, she turns off her cam.
Perfect.
There you go.
Okay, there we go. Not much of a Zoom worker. Okay. All right, keep the punk vibes going. Good, because that's all I know.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Some grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test, don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. Something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take your photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good up in good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. Something unpredictable, in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Thank you. That song, at least for me personally, I'll always remember that as like grade 6 graduation. They gave everyone like a recorded VHS, and that was one of like the themes of like highlighting the year. Like, congrats to the grade 6 grads. That was like the soundtrack of it on VHS.
This is like how I tune my guitar. That first part is just like, okay, if that sounds right, then like, or if that sounds wrong, I can kind of figure it out from there. But yeah, sorry, I'm like, I get so nervous at the beginning, it takes me like a second to like get into it. But like, yeah, it's my favorite song.
You did well. I think Drago was saying you look so relaxed while playing, so that's good. Next up, we have Jody. Dun dun dun.
Hold up. Okay, am I on?
Yes.
Okay. yeah, the other stage I'm on is kind of, they're a little strange. It's also like a therapy session too. So like, it's a lot of talking and then some music. I mean, it's good for them, but like, definitely a lot more music happening in this crowd. What do I feel like playing? Oh, okay. Honestly, I want to keep the punk rock vibes going, so I'll do this one that I rarely ever play.
I'm not a vegan or an activist. Doesn't mean I was born thoughtless. Don't try to judge me, I don't give a fuck. It's a fact of life. Hipsters suck. I'd
rather swim the mainstream than your little pond. Never grow up thinking you're smarter than everyone. Try to impress with your knowledge of worldly religions. I love that you love your music, but I don't want to listen. Muck my power chord melodies, but I'm powered up. How's that for irony? I'm not a vegan or an activist. Doesn't mean I was born thoughtless. Don't try to judge me, I don't give a fuck. It's a fact of life. Hipsters suck. Insecurity with thick rim glasses. Stop arguing Disney is fucking fascist. Writing drafts of their independent art house movies. I'm getting lectured at Starbucks, I just wanted a coffee. Half craft grande in a venti, half soy non-fat, extra icy, Cali style, mocha drizzled, chocolate chip, frappuccino, scarves, hats, skinny jeans. Try to be unique, you're all just wannabes. I'm not a vegan or an activist. Doesn't mean I was born thoughtless. Don't try to judge me, I don't give a fuck. It's a fact of life. Hipsters suck. Pretend to be oppressed by all the mass. You're just the same as everyone, so kiss my ass. Falsely enlightened when you're all stuck up. It's a fact of life. Hipsters suck. Don't get your references. You don't make common sense. Acting like you're an intellectual. You're just a know-it-all. An individual. Same worth as the people you don't want to become. I'm not a vegan or an activist. Doesn't mean I was born thoughtless. Don't try to judge me, I don't give a fuck. It's a fact of life. Hipsters suck. I'm not a vegan or an activist. Doesn't mean I was born thoughtless. Don't try to judge me, I don't give a fuck. It's a fact of life. Hipsters suck. Irony. Hipsters suck. Ironic ending.
And yeah.
I was not expecting that abrupt ending right there. I'm like, let's go, let's go. Oh, wait, what happened?
Ironic ending. So the story of that song is kind of funny because I was kind of in a bar, just kind of like, I played an open stage and then I took my guitar out and I was like, walk outside and kind of tribor on the street. A guy left the bar, drink in hand, on the street, and he was like, give me your guitar, I'll teach you some chords. And I just thought, like, yo, buddy, I don't know you. I'm not giving you my guitar. And he's like, yo, I went to George Brown. I know all the jazz chords. Ooh, you're playing all power chords. Oh, my God, you're such a rookie. You're such a noob. So then I got so mad, and I wrote that song. And I wrote the song, finished it, but I knew the coffee line. I needed to have, like, a 32-syllable coffee line. That one line took a week just to get into that song. But, yeah, that was when I was in my rambunctious years and angry at the world and people laughing at me. But yeah, that's the story of that one.
That's a really specific scenario and also really specific 32 syllables. Okay. That's impressive. Oh, you're getting hard.
It's like eight bars or something, like so many bars, but I needed 32 syllables. So wow. Yeah, that was fun to write.
That's awesome. So next, I think, is Petals on Pavement.
Yeah, I'm ready. All right. You know, if I could prep for the themes that we had, I would do that. But I don't have any songs that go with the songs you guys are playing. I just have my own songs, so that's what I'm going to play. But I am liking the punk vibes. And I do know some pretty good punk covers, but I don't want to risk it. And like just go with it right off the bat. I'd rather like practice it. But I'm gonna play basically it's like two songs that kind of go together, but you could think of it as one song. Whatever. Here we go. It's too early to tell, but I felt it right from the start. As he sings to himself, I wonder if he even sees me. I dare not check, cause then he'll know I see him. How could he care? He doesn't even know my name. I'm clumsy with bad luck. One might say I'm charming. Either way, it's just one perspective, my darling love. I swear it's true, if you would only see me. I want you to, if you don't think that's insane, let me know. Now we're all by ourselves, you still help me let go. Still help me let go. I want to fight for you, make my knees weak. A crumbling fool I am when I'm with you. Play my case for you, won't rest till the truth comes pouring out. Okay, I think I love you. Whenever I try to play that, like, I tried to play that once at an open mic, and it was, like, horrible, because it goes from, like, 4 to, like, 3, and then at that moment, like, no one knew that the timing was changing, and they're all, like, powering through 4, and I'm like, no, 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 it's 3 now. But that's the challenge, right? You can only really do, like, repetitive kind of songs at open mics. You can't really do anything that has, like, a change, unless they know the song.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm trying to think if I've ever done that. there was an open mic on college. It was called like the College Bar or something, but it was advertised as an open mic. But when you went up, it kind of felt more karaoke, like you present the song and there's like a backing band, like there's already a drummer and a bassist and a guitar, but it's all live. So it kind of felt open mic-y, but it didn't. So the changes also are kind of weird because you're trying to show them your originals. Yeah. And so, yeah.
Yeah, there's a bar in Burlington called the Black Swan, and it's like that. And I went there once, and I'm like, no. And they literally are like, hey, just play a song that we already know and just sing. Don't do anything else. And I'm like, it says open mic, but it wasn't an open mic. It was karaoke, just like what you're describing.
Yeah, those things are not the same. No. And I think that's false advertisement.
Agreed. I was pretty disappointed.
Mm-hmm. Does that happen a lot in Burlington?
That's the only open mic I've ever been to in Burlington, and it was like, oh my gosh, this is not Toronto. This is like, ugh. It was sad. I just felt bad because like there's no open mics here, and that was the only one.
Like from what I understand, like open mic is a pretty broad term, and people's interpretations of it are different.
Yeah.
I used to be the type like, I thought Relish was the best stage, so I'd measure everything up to Relish. But I realized, like, nah, people have different, like, ways of doing things. And certain formats just work better for certain people. Like, you know, the Villamore brothers are very jammy. Like, jump on stage, they don't care. Just whoever, just jump on. We don't mind. Just do it. Have fun. Whereas Relish, the host was super tight. Like, yo, tell me you're gonna be on drums. Tell me you're gonna be on bass. And it's just like different, and you just kind of have to roll with it. Every stage has their own way of doing things, and it's not worth fighting over like it has to be this way. That's the climate that they establish, and you follow it, or just don't ever show up again. There are some stages I'd never play again because
there was no singer songwriters. It was only people. Yeah. Covers, and it was like the guitarist or the main guy, it was like his students were coming up and playing, and I was like, this is not an open mic. Like, there's no one who wrote songs. It was just all
so you stuck out like a sore thumb.
Yeah.
Did you guys ever play Laura's Street Bar Cafe at all? You ever heard of that one?
I feel like I might have, but I can't exactly.
It was like a dive, and singer songwriters not welcome. There's a lot of stages. I really don't like going to them, but they're like kind of the 80s, 70s, like metal people, and that's all they play. They're stuck in that time frame. And I mean, they'll get a crowd, like stages like the Duke, oh my god, the one in Etobicoke that escapes me, Rockpile, the Duke, the two Rockpiles actually. And Laura Street Cafe, they are stuck playing like AC/DC. And it's like, as a songwriter, you go up, they say open mic, but as a songwriter, you go up and I'm like, hey, so you guys want to do something original? I was like, oh, we only do covers. I'm like, wow. I'll go alone. I'll do this on my own.
Yeah.